Dustin's cleaned up well, don't you think, Kevin?
Yes, very handsome.
All right, we're going to move on over to the more challenging part of tonight's competition. Catherine and I are both going to ask one serious and one funny question to each of the contestants. These questions were handpicked by the class of 2015, and they will be drawn out of the bowl by each competitor. I would like to first ask Eric to start us off.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing good. Are you enjoying tonight?
I'm enjoying it as much as you are.
That's great. So, we're going to start off with some questions. So, you want to go funny or serious?
Let's get the serious stuff over with.
Go ahead and prepare your thing. Serious is the glass bowl. And hand it over to the cup. It's a good one?
Yeah.
All right. What is your biggest concern in entering your chosen profession?
Sorry. Could you repeat the question? I got lost in your eyes.
What is your biggest concern in entering your chosen profession?
That's a great question.
Did you write these?
Yes.
I'm so glad that you asked. My greatest concern in entering my chosen profession is being too limited. And I really feel like I care too much, I try too hard, I donate too much to charity. You know, sometimes if you're constrained to one thing, you just can't let it all shine. And I really like to let my light shine. So.
Thank you so much.
If you could have any superhero power, what would it be and why? Think hard.
Wait, I thought this was a funny question. I'm glad you asked. My superhero power would have to be, well, let's just check out things I don't have. So.
I'm kidding.
I could use a little humility. How about the ability, either super speed or time travel, sort of a combination of the two. Yeah, thanks. I appreciate that. I like to be in multiple places at one time. Right? Unless right here is the right here. So.